U.S. stocks, they're higher this Friday morning, the first trading day of the new month, despite key employment figures missing expectations. The economy adding 156,000 jobs in August, as economists expected 180,000 jobs to have been added last month. In addition, the previous month totals, they were cut. June revised down from 231,000 to 210,000, while July fell from 209,000 to 189,000. Now, taking a look at the Forex markets, the euro dollar is where we begin, and that pair sees that the bias remain bullish while being in focus. Now, the pair has broken above the upper boundary of a bearish channel and remains on the upside. Long positions above 118.65 are favored, with targets at 119.40 and 119.85 in extension. Moving on, the British pound US dollar pair sees the bias remain bullish, while the US dollar Japanese yen pair, that's under pressure. Now, in precious metals, gold sees a bullish bias above 13.13 while being in focus. Gold remains on the upside above the strong horizontal support at 13.13. Long positions above that figure are favored, with targets at 1326 and 1330 in extension. And lastly, silver sees the bias remain bullish, as the relative strength index is mixed to bullish. And don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter at Trading Central for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV, I'm James Swinney.